I'm Wolfgang Gößerle. I'm 91 and 3/4 years old. So I went to a farmer that needed a little bit help. We became good friends, but all of a sudden one day a soldier stormed in. "Is here a Wolfgang?" "Yes, there is. It was me." So he said, "You have to come with me. You became a soldier." And he looked, he didn't know what to say. I had a good time. In Belfort, we've seen some action, a lot of yelling, a lot of shooting. Well, I became a prisoner for a Mexican with his knife in his throat, twice my size. I put my hands up and said, "Okay.
I give up.
So they put me in a truck. And there was an old school house, and it was cleared to make a little prison for prisoners. Belfort, I was 4 years prisoner of war. After 4 years, I had done enough. I escaped in the night. I went to France, and the French police caught me and transport me back to Belfort. That's where I really got mad and got going a second time, broke out of the prison. I couldn't get any cards for food or anything, so I went to a farmer friend. He gave me a job. Then I was home for a few years. Let's forget that I was your enemy. I'm your friend now. And I liked it just fine. People are people, and give them a chance, they can be done good. Thank you.